Adventure Canadian list of loud cultures.
Really?
It's not something that I've... That's... Like, I'm terribly aware of then. It's not that we're loud, it's that you guys are quiet. We're not loud enough. Okay, I got you. Celine Dion is loud.
Forgot something again. Skelly.
What do you mean Celine Dion is loud? Volume? Thanks for the follow, Jay Carter. Eat mayo pizza. Is that a Brazilian thing? I'm really behind on my stereotypes.
It's me, then.
Considering how horrified ABC sounds. Wait, do Brazilians have mayo pizza? Is that what I'm understanding? I know nothing about this mayo pizza. Oh, nice. Calculated. Woo!
That's what you get.
Take boon rarity. Too much culture happening in the chat right now. Don't like it.
The curse of chaos has been lifted.
Can't keep up.
Delicious.
Whoa! Video games are now happening.
Uh.
412 is okay.
The other two took off.
Yeah, I'm glad that Disiphone is three phases. That's nice.
Let's go up.
Alright, yarn is good. I have a lot of boon rarities stacked up, actually, from Chaos and the yarn.
Asphodel.
Ho-ho! Ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho! Watch me get Deadly Reversal. Omega Wall. Never mind.
Course is set.
Give me dash, please. I just want to find a thing to dash. Video game.
Better stock up.
Whoa! Come on. Show me the dash. Jesus Christ. What's going on? I have plus three dashes. It's not that I have too much rarity, it's that for some goddamn reason, the game gave like two replacements. And cool. That's cool.
Hear me.
I knew it.
Like I got here just in time. I got the message.
Come on, homie. Come on, dude. God damn, it's so irritating how slow he is. Alright, we need to find Athena Dash.
Here's the thing. Let's hunt some dead. Say hi to Hermes for me. What's the matter, Lerner? You seem quite upset. Like that.
Not finding the dash off of that is like absolutely crazy. You have plus three dashes and nowhere to go with them.
Slay some heroes then.
splitters.
See you, Nordal.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Not what I need right now.
I'm still still reeling from not finding that dash. Duos where I offered was I offered a lot. I've been offered a duo at pretty much every turn, which is fine. Always something I can't get. God damn it.
You freeze.
Meg, beware, big champion. This is not your
discount Restful End for the whole run.
Mm-hmm.
But Brazilians speak Portuguese.
Which one first?
Oh my god. I liked 3% up until the first half of the second season. First season was pretty good. Second season was... less good.
Can't do that.
I've watched all three seasons too.
A moment's rest. No use.
I think it suffered tremendously from bullshit. With subs. I watched in Portuguese. Suspect ABC knows what a dub is.
Blast. Meg, help. Hold on. Why spring to his assistance, figure up?
I owe you one.
I think not. Heed now my summons, wretches, and come bring my wayward son down to your depths. Come on and die. Blasted little.
Oh, no.
You're merely
1720 is okay. Got a fan, would not get dash until sticks.
Name of someone very sore right now.
And plus three dashes too, like think about that. Plus three. Zoom in. No dash. Could have had the ideal setup from stick, from Asphodel.
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.
Well done.
How am I looking? Let's go with this one. I'm ready. She's offering an exchange. Let's see what else.
Fuck me. Might as well. Damn it. Not want Athena call. There's plus one though.
Here's the fee.
Right, there's Poseidon.
Oh, this Megara. Bye now.
I'll have to deal with the dash. I say deal with, it's actually not that bad. I went for charged shot there, but no dice.
Chaos has evolved. The power of the gods. No way.
I see more potential with Dio or Poseidon cast. I mean, it's a really loaded question. It's very difficult to answer that. The reasons you would play either one are different. Obviously, Poseidon cast relies on some less unreliable factors. So that is a big reason you would use it, for sure.
Power of Olympus. Kieran's shot. I'll pay for that. Hope I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Good.
Decent. Top curve Poseidon cast can be ridiculous. It can all be ridiculous. I think Poseidon shot has, Poseidon's cast has more likelihood of being ridiculous than something like Afro cast. Dio feels more solid. It could be.
They're both here.
I mean, again, it depends hugely on what you want.
Bye now.
Smooth sailing.
Glad you enjoyed the dad review.
Easy does it.
What? What? Tempted to do to make to take the swap there. I wonder if I should have. I think I should have. Yeah.
One of my boons got stronger.
Swap was a Dionysus attack. If I was offered the dash, I absolutely would have swapped. The attack was interesting. The legendary.
To meet the neck anyway. Until you reconstitute again.
Chaos. Well, once for an extra cast.
In the name of Hades. Nice.
I'll just take the extra cast damage, I don't know. I mean, I already have Mirage Shot, though. Which is why I'd be okay with selling it.
God's grumpy strength. I'd like to see more options. Rematch then.
You seek.
Meg!
You're strong.
Thank the gods.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Hydraulic is okay. It's not terribly useful.
Thank you.
Ooh! Doesn't totally invalidate it. It's fine still. Mine with my PB. I don't really have a PB, so we're just trying to get a good time. With Bayo? I don't know.
No use.
I do not know who. This is not the song that you are looking for. Got the rat though, that's good.
Not yet.
The Dark Souls soundtrack. I'm not sure where it is.
This ain't just hacked for my boy service.
Nice though.
Much better. That's a dead boy, huh? The Guardian. See you, boy. One last bit of business to take care of, then.
We still have our braids.
Come on. The...
Oh, we do! Ha ha!
Is this the best that you could do?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, get out! Not finished.
God damn it. Egg too early.
Got you. In the name of Hades. Not yet.
Just when his victory was all but certain, a fissure opens underneath the feet of the ill-fated prince, and from it vents a cloud of superheated water vapor. Steam, as it is known.
On next day? We missed a couple.
Only you know what happens next.
Huh? Hey, I don't recommend the Meg Guide. That's Satan's department.
Wonder if I can get out even faster.
Yeah,
Hey, Skelly.
Right, 15 minute run, no problem. Jesus Christ, can I get my Zeus attack, please? There it is. Holy shit. Better be epic. Fuck.
Not now. Hit me. Son of Hades.
Jolted. Also, fuck. Missed the Meg, but that's okay. Got the jolted. That's what's important.
Something's here. I'll take this one. Any other blessings, maybe?
Fuck. Thanks, buddy.
Cheers, mate. Hello, Fury Sisters.
Come on in.
It's disappointing.
Well, it's been lovely. My boon.
Thanatos in one of the worst rooms in the entire game.
Well, Father.
Try another one, maybe. All set.
It's chaos gate, though.
Let's go up. Learning awaits.
We're definitely not going to sub 50.
In the name of Hades.
It shall be so.
We go.
All right. The plus two dashes. Fuck. Ban and barge in one run. Game you shouldn't have. Smirch all I please. Dash. Nice. God, what's with all these bloodless rooms? At least they're not all unarmored bloodless, but still pretty bad.
My chaos boon evolved a new effect. Anything else? The power of the gods.
It's not a great Eris run.
You think you're going to lose?
Didn't find an attack until like room 6 or something. In Tartarus. We got banned and barged.
Emerged from Asphodel.
We're already pretty well behind. Well behind a good time. No good hammer either.
Yeah,
It's no use.
Have I hit Asterius every single room? Every single run? Like I have. No, we have. Our palm situation is not terribly good.
Meg, help.
Get back.
An okay time. Not the world's greatest time, though.
Don't make me that come on, sir.
Not making you do anything.
No good hammers either. Ugh. Bloody fire and ricochet.
Use.
You can still get a decent time. I know that dunk has like a 50-minute time lying around. What's the current 3 weapons record at the moment?
Wretches, I compel you to fight. Darkness.
Jesus Christ. Hades, please.
Darkness.
That was probably a 5204. Actually, it's sub 52. So not an official. Well, okay. How do you put this then? This is not a world record because faster times exist. However, it is a board world record. It is in my heart. Well, it shouldn't be in your heart because as I said, I think Dunk has like a 50-minute time just lying around that he hasn't submitted because he wants to get a sub 50. I don't know. We'll post it though.